35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Ready or not, here I come. That makes 20 times I've counted to 40. Why not make it 21? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Gee, I've been hiding here an awful long time, and the count still hasn't found me. Maybe I hid too well. Maybe he'll never find me. Maybe no one will ever find me. Maybe I'll have to stay here for the rest of my life. Oh no, that would be terrible. I gotta do something. I know, I'll stick my hand out. Yeah, and then when the count sees my hand, he'll know where I am and he'll come and find me. This still isn't working. Maybe I should stick my foot out too. Yeah. Yeah. Ew. It must still be too hard for the count to find me. Maybe if I stick more of me out. Yeah. Like this, this is awful. I'm not even hiding anymore and the count still can't find me. I better go find him.
32, 33, 34, 35. 36.
No wonder he couldn't find me. He still has his eyes closed.
And 40. Ready or not, here I come. Telly, there you are. I found you.
You did?
Well, of course I did. It was easy. If you don't mind my saying so, that's not a very good hiding place.
But, never mind. Now you hide and I'll be it.
You mean I don't get to count?
No, now it's my turn to count. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes.
What are you doing here, Count?
Listening. The next best thing to counting is listening to someone else count. Please continue, my furry little friend. You sound magnificent.
Really? I do? Okay, well, I'll keep counting. 5, yes. 6, mm-hmm. 7, ah. 8, yes. 9, mm. 10. How was that?
Oh, delightful. More. Keep counting.
Okay, 11, yes. 12, oh. 13, 14, 15.